brings you in today? This shit, it might stop a missile. It's like giving the finger to Mother Nature. Awesome! Great taste. Now you've got some juice.
And Trevor, out of the world.
Dang, come on.
Trevor Phillips and Michael together again.
Yeah, we're together at this moment, but you know it's not.
I know, all right? Shit, you're such a...
Thank you.
Here for the magic touch?
I just hope you don't also watch me sleep. So, you want to grab a drink?
Now there's a plan.
You know something I just realized about you, buddy boy? You always liked fakeness.
So you keep telling me.
And you know something else?
I get the feeling I'm about to.
Uh-huh. That's why you married a stripper. You like people who do things for money. No offense. I mean, to you or the lovely Amanda.
Oh. None taken. You just insulted me and my wife. Why would I take offense? You just keep telling it how it is.
Oh, I intend to, Cupcake. I intend to. I'm your last hope.
Of course you are. I want to be just like you, Trevor. Real. A sweaty, dirty, psychotic, hypocritical, great big ball of edible reality.
If I knew what those words meant, Mr. Therapy, I'd rip your throat. Thank you.
Sharpshooter!
Idiot!
You should have heard me coming. You got lucky, buddy.
Your passenger some warning, eh?
Cranked out on meds, I'd be able to deal with this.
Oh, crap! That hurt.
report an attack on a vehicle on North Sheldon Avenue in Vinewood Hills.
Nice try, T. Daddy's back, bitches! T, it's me. Hey, listen, you wanna do something? Hang out?
Absolutely love to.
Cool. I'll swing by.
Let's roll! Michael, man, good to see you. How about this, bro? How about it?
How about get it together, bro?
Why, huh? What's that even mean, together? This is together. I think it, I say it, I express myself, my actual feelings. You... Go!
Whatever.
Now,
what,
hey,
sorry.
What's that for? So, what's shaking, sugar tits? Apart from your sugar tits.
What?
Oh, man, Trevor. I figured it out. I know why you hate me.
One, I don't hate you. Two, I've got plenty of completely legitimate reasons to hate you. I don't need some obscure, clever reason you gotta figure out.
Ah, all right. Maybe. But I know the real reason. You hate me because I'm not as crazy as you.
Ow, please! Come on, you couldn't handle being as crazy as me. It takes commitment and stamina and a force of will that is entirely alien to you.
No. I mean, you think you need to be crazy to play the game, but I take down scores like you. I handle myself. I do what's gotta be done. Just without all the fruity stuff. And you? You hate it. That I can get away with it. That I can be normal.
Oh! The only reason you get away with it is because you're in denial. You go to sleep at night convinced you're a good guy when, plainly you're not. Lies and denial or crazy consistency. I pity you for your choice. I don't hate you for it.
Ha ha! You're the one in denial. You wish you could be normal. You do. So much, I can taste it.
Yeah, well, keep this up and you'll taste your lower bowel.
Watch.